art. Few years before, during one of my darkest points of my life, art was the thing that saved me. Sketchbooks became a safe and happy place where I could express myself. The passion for drawing became so fervent that I decided to take it very seriously, aiming to improve more and more. All this continued until a few months ago. Even if I drew, I felt the desire slowly fade away, that ardent desire that always accompanied me. What's the point? What's the meaning of my art? Why it felt so empty? Finishing an illustration became so difficult that I started to slow down. I said, it's okay, take a moment for yourself. So I started to go back to my sketchbook, but I felt nothing. No consolation, no relief, or happiness, or sadness. So I stopped. That burning flame of passion, I knew it was still there, but it didn't fill the world. Art was there, but this time it wasn't going to save me. But I'm not ready to give up.